I'm gonna show you how to reset your on Roku TV using your remote control. That's all that you're gonna need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 1, 2, and 1, 2. There we go. The TV is now doing its thing. Let's give it a couple of seconds and it will reset. There we go. That was about maybe 15, 20 seconds. Rebooted. We have our on screen.
A few moments later.
Ta-da! There we go. We just reset our TV only using the remote control.